of Ralph's Driving School in Mexico has been charged with sexual assault of a minor. 6-year-old Ralph Santillo made his first court appearance in Oxford County today. His alleged victim was not a school student or student at his school, but was under 12 years old at the time of the alleged offense.